I heard that, man. I heard that.
If you look at my boy over there in disgust, you're a hater, bro. Like, in order for me to be happy, I need to work at least 48 hours a week, get a car, get some weed, and have a decent smashing session. But this dude over here, he looks like he's living in Nirvana, bro. Like, he looks like the happiest guy I've ever seen. He's huffing, he's puffing. Boy, don't give a shit about nothing.